I'd say you have to love what you do. I had always wanted to be my own boss. That was the sort of thing that made sense to me. My dad had his own business since he was younger than I am now, so it seemed possible.